All right, we continue today with some music theory. We're at busyworksbeats.com if you're lost. And this is a chord you probably forgot you could use or just don't use. It's just chords are like colors, I guess you could say it, in a way. You're mixing colors, but it's like brown. Like brown can be a creative color or you could just ignore it. So this chord type is called a sixth chord. And why do we call it a sixth chord? It's just like a seventh chord. Let's quickly go over what that means. So let's map out a scale in this case. In this case, we're just playing a major scale from C. It's called the C major scale. You don't need to memorize this stuff. We have all the scale codes, all the chord codes, and all the mode code sheets in the Music Theory Essentials. So you don't have to memorize this stuff. Okay? You can download it straight to your phone. This is a quick little picture. So we call it a seventh chord a seventh chord because if you count the scale degrees, this is the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. So that's why we call this a seventh chord. And the type of chord depends on its chord code, blah, blah, blah. Long story short, this is a major seventh chord code. Now, a sixth chord is when we add the sixth of the scale to our primary triad, whatever that, you know, whatever the scale could be. In this case, we're in the major scale. You don't have to memorize major or minor, okay? So here is our chord, and it's the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and that is A. Now the cool part about that is that it's also the 13th. If you keep counting, this is for my more advanced people. So it's first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth is A. Okay, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th. So you're probably used to hearing like C major add 13. That's when you just play a C major triad and then you add the 13th, which is A. You would play it this way. But if you just pull the A down an octave, now it's a C major sixth chord because it's in the lower octave. So it's that Jay-Z sound. So let's recreate that. Okay, let me get the tempo. Why my screen's tripping out. Let me X out of here. All right, so give me a second to like. One, two. Get the rhythm right. Play the C major chord again. Actually, it's too rich. Let's just play fifths. Let's pull this down an octave. That's too dark. Then we do dun 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 dun. Very easy. I mean, so it gives you that like Jay-Z. What's that song I'm thinking of? Can't think of the song. You know what I mean? Like that New York kind of like in the ghetto type of song, like a life in the ghetto type of song. Simple sixth chords. You can learn a lot more in Chord Magic specifically at busyworksbeats.com/chordmagic. I'll leave the link below. It's a full course on how to create chords like this. Ninth chords, seventh chords, 13th chords, triads, minor, all the chord types. Okay, and how to actually use them in context. A lot of people just teach you stuff you're never going to use. I teach you how to create modern music with these chords, not just have random chords. Okay, so just click that link below. This is also, oh yeah, cool. Super easy. Anyway, just click that link below. It's busyworksbeats.com.